Today, we're going to explore the complex system that makes web search possible. We'll follow the journey from web pages to search results, looking at the technical challenges at each stage. Web crawling forms the bedrock of search engine functionality. It's a complex process that scours and indexes the internet. Search engine deploys advanced crawlers that combine breadth-first and depth-first strategies to efficiently explore web pages. These crawlers begin with seed URLs and follow hyperlinks to discover new content. As they scan the web, crawlers gather vital data about each page, titles, keywords, and links. This information is then stored for processing. Crawlers must intelligently prioritize which pages to scan based on factors like external link count, update frequency, and perceived authority. Managing the URL queue is important. Search engines use sophisticated algorithms to decide the crawling order, balancing new content discovery with a thorough exploration of existing sites. New sites might be crawled every few minutes, while less frequently updated pages might only see a crawler once a month. Even with their immense processing power, search engines can only crawl a fraction of the internet daily. They carefully allocate a crawl budget based on site architecture, site maps, and internal link quality. This ensures priority for the most important and frequently updated content. Crawlers also tackle the challenge of identifying and handling duplicate content. They use URL normalization and content fingerprinting to avoid redundant crawling, optimizing resources and efficiency. Modern websites often rely heavily on JavaScript for dynamic content generation. To address this, crawlers use a two-phase approach, first crawling static HTML, then rendering JavaScript to capture the full page content. This process is computationally intensive, highlighting the importance of efficient web development for better search engine visibility. As crawlers navigate the web, they extract and categorize outgoing links, distinguishing between internal and external links. This information is used for subsequent indexing stages, particularly in analyzing page relationships and determining relative importance. The crawling system doesn't just collect data, it makes important decisions about content handling. Some pages may be immediately forwarded for indexing, while others might be placed in a separate area for further evaluation. This helps filter out potential spam or low-quality content before it enters the main index. Once a page is crawled, the indexing process begins. This involves analyzing and categorizing the content and creating a structured database for quick and efficient retrieval when a search query is made. The indexing system assigns unique identifiers to each piece of content, ensuring effective tracking and management even for similar information across multiple URLs. The process starts by breaking down page content into individual words and phrases. This is straightforward for languages like English, but becomes more complex for languages without clear word boundaries, such as Chinese or Japanese. The search engine then processes these words to understand their basic forms and meanings, recognizing that running, runs, and ran all related to the concept of run. Context analysis is next. Search engines examine the surrounding text to determine whether Jaguar refers to the animal or the car brand. This deeper understanding of language and context is vital for providing relevant search results and accurate answer to user queries. The processed text feeds into the indexing pipeline, with the inverted index at its core. This powerful data structure enables rapid retrieval of documents containing specific terms, essentially mapping which words appear in which documents. This allows the search engine to quickly find relevant pages when a user enters the query. Dealing with billions of web pages presents significant challenges in index size. Search engines use various compression techniques to keep the index manageable. Some even use machine learning algorithms to dynamically optimize compression based on data characteristics, ensuring efficient storage and retrieval of vast amounts of information. Indexing goes beyond word analysis. Search engines store and evaluate important page information like titles, descriptions, and publication dates. They assess content quality and relevance, considering factors like depth, originality, and user intent matching. The system also maps page connections through links, helping determine each page's importance. Throughout this process, search engines constantly update their databases to reflect web content changes. They track new, modified, and removed pages, ensuring search results remain current and relevant in the ever-changing internet landscape. Once content is indexed, Search engines face the complex task of ranking, determining which pages are most relevant and valuable for each search query. This process involves sophisticated algorithms that consider many factors to provide the most useful results to users. Modern ranking systems rely heavily on advanced machine learning models. These models are trained on massive datasets of search queries and human-rated results, learning to recognize what makes a result relevant. They use techniques like learning to rank to directly improve ranking quality, capturing complex patterns that would be difficult to program manually. Ranking algorithms examine various web page aspects. They consider content relevance to the search query, looking at factors like topic coverage and keyword presence. But relevance alone isn't enough. Search engines also evaluate content quality and authority, considering signals such as site reputation, content depth, and how well it satisfies user intent. User engagement plays a role in ranking. Search engines analyze how users interact with search results, considering factors like click-through rates and time spent on a page. Consistent user engagement with a particular result is seen as a positive signal of that page's value. Technical aspects of websites are also important. Page load speed, mobile friendliness, and overall user experience factor into rankings. A fast, easy-to-use site is more likely to rank well compared to a slow, difficult-to-navigate one. Link analysis remains a key ranking component. Search engines examine the number and quality of links pointing to a page, viewing these as votes of confidence from other sites. However, the focus is on natural, authoritative links rather than artificial link building. Freshness and timeliness of content are considered. For queries about current events or rapidly changing topics, more recent content might be prioritized. However, for evergreen topics, older but high-quality content can still rank well. Personalization is another factor in modern search ranking. Search engines may tailor results based on a user's location, search history, and other personal factors. This helps deliver more relevant results, but is balanced against the need to provide diverse perspectives. It's important to note that ranking factors are constantly evolving. Search engines regularly update their algorithms to improve result quality and adapt to changes in web content and user behavior. This dynamic nature of search ranking means that maintaining high search visibility requires ongoing effort and adaptation to best practices. When a user enters a search query, the engine faces the complex task of deciphering the user's intent. This is particularly challenging, given that most queries are just a few words long. The process begins with query parsing and analysis, where the engine breaks down the query to determine whether the user is seeking a specific website, general information, or looking to complete a task. Search engines use sophisticated techniques to enhance query understanding. They correct spelling errors, expand queries with related terms, and use advanced analysis methods to handle rare and ambiguous searches. Queries are often categorized as navigational, informational, or transactional, helping the engine tailor its results accordingly. Serving these results at a massive scale, billions of searches daily, is a monumental task. Search engines rely on complex infrastructure to manage this load efficiently. The search index itself is too vast for a single machine, so it's distributed across numerous servers with redundancy for reliability. These serving clusters span multiple data centers globally. Keeping this distributed system up to date is an ongoing challenge, with new content often indexed separately before being integrated into the main index. Modern search engines combine cutting-edge machine learning, distributed systems, and information retrieval techniques to organize and provide access to world's information. It's this combination that lets us find almost anything online with just a few keystrokes. If you like our videos, you might like our system design newsletter as well. It covers topics and trends in large-scale system design, trusted by 1 million readers. Subscribe at blog.bybygo.com.